kidding. I'm back. Here we go.
I think one skill to develop as an actor is definitely being able to see something that you've seen hundreds of times fresh, as though for the first time. Because you shoot, every scene gets shot. You do 30, 40 takes of every scene, and you got to find a way to, on the 37th take, to feel like, oh, this is new and fresh and amazing and exciting.